Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Starring Authors Lab Show. Thank you for joining me this evening. I'm Gertrude J. Chapman, inspirational book coach and creator of the Aspiring Authors Lab, where I teach aspiring authors how to, and these are the people, let me say it like this, who are struggling with self-esteem, self-confidence, and self-worth issues, how to, you know, cut through the clutter. Thank you for joining me this evening. Leverage your knowledge, stop procrastinating, and earn an income or create an income, because everyone has that creativity inside of them, whether they know it or not. And I always teach how to always be earning money from your books, because it's not a good thing to have your books just sitting there in a garage or, you know, in the trunk of your car, even on a platform like Amazon or Barnes & Noble. You know, why is your book just sitting there? Writing a book is more than just writing a bunch of words and putting those words between two covers and calling it a book. What is your book doing for you? And so on the Aspiring Authors Lab Show, this is what I teach aspiring authors to, you know, break their fears and be productive and profitable, because I believe that you have the capacity to create those seven figures and beyond. And this evening, I'm going to be talking about setting production and profit goals. And why is that important to an author? Why is that so important? And, you know, I have a 10-week course that's coming up, and it's going to start March the 16th. And it details all of these things that I just hinted on. But I'm going to take you into something today. I'm going to give you three tips that you should consider, because I know that, you know, when you thought about writing your book, you just didn't want your book just sitting there. You know, you didn't want it just sitting there. You wanted to create an income, or if you're a business owner, revenue for your book. Okay. So we're going to talk about some things tonight. I'm going to talk about three things that you would have to do in order to make your dreams come true. Okay, make those dreams come true. Thank you for joining me today. Number one, when you think about writing your book, also think about setting goals. Setting goals, those things are very important when you set a goal, because when you create a few goals, and I'm gonna tell you, for every area of your life, okay, for every area of your life, set deadlines for each goal. Set deadlines, because what this does, it helps you to, you know, achieve those smaller goals to lead up to that big goal. So it's important to, you know, set goals in your life, especially, you know, when you're writing a book, not only for your life, but your profitability goal. What do you intend when you're writing your book? How much, okay, how much are you intending to make, you know, for that year? And then you break it down into months, and then you break it down into weeks, and then you break it down into days. You know, create a picture for yourself, an achievable picture, because maybe you cannot see the whole big picture, but at least it'll give you something to work toward, achievable goals, okay? And the second thing, the second tip tonight will be write a plan. Write a plan of what you want to accomplish. You know, that's very important to write something detailed, a detailed plan of what you want to accomplish each day, each week, each month, and also each year. You know, it's very important to follow the guideline. You know, a lot of things that people go through, put it this way, when they say, well, I want to write a book, because I'm talking to authors tonight, okay? Let me just make it plain. I'm talking to authors. They have everything that's jumbled up in their mind, and it's all in their mind. But you have to get it down on paper where you could see it, where you could understand it, where you could break it down, because it does no good having it in your head. You have to get it down on paper and make it simple enough that you could literally start doing something, okay, at that very moment. Make those actionable plans, those actionable goals. You know, these are some of the things that you have to do. And the third tip would be create habits, okay? Because goals are easy to achieve if you create the right habits. The right habits, you know? Right effective habits, you know? Because success is a cinch if you do these little things. You know, it's just little things that you have to tweak, little things that you have to adapt into your life that's going to make a big difference in your life. And when you choose a direction for your life, also choose a destination. Choose a destination, okay? These are simple things. These are not, you know, things that you cannot accomplish. These are things that you can do. And, you know, when I take my students through, you know, these courses and everything, I always set them on a 5-year goal plan, okay? 5 years, a 5-year goal. And this is a 5-year goal because what I believe is a 5-year goal will make a big impression in somebody's life. And it will give them something to see what they could achieve, okay? It's not so big that it will consume them, but at least it gives them, you know, those steps to walk toward achieving their goals. So, you know, those are the three tips that I wanted to share with you this evening. And also to remind you that, let me see, it's called The Complete Book Writing Guide, from Idea to Published Book. The Complete Book Writing Guide from Idea to Published Book. And it's a masterclass. And it begins March the 16th. And it's a 10-week bi-weekly class. And what you'll receive, it'll be 2 lessons per class. And it's all for just $499.50. And I mean, that's a bargain. That's a steal. And if you would like to know more about this or sign up for this class, this masterclass, go to www.turningpointenrichment.com. Again, that's www.turningpointenrichment.com. Now, let me tell you some of the things that you'll learn in that class. You'll learn how to narrow down the topics and niche for your book. How to narrow down the topic and niche for your book. You'll also learn how to write and market a book with confidence that it will sell. Because a lot of times people don't have no confidence that it's going to sell. But you have to have that confidence that your book will sell. Another thing you'll learn how to become a master communicator through the written word. That your words will come alive. You'll learn, you know, these things in that class. You'll also learn how to overcome writer's block, which a lot of times people face. You know, you'll learn how to do that and be very effective with it. And you'll also learn the top writing tips. I'll teach you strategies and techniques that you will be successful in selling your book. You know, from, like I said, the idea until it's published and further beyond. Because, you know, you could do a lot with a book. You could do a lot with a book. And I talk to authors all the time. I talk to them, not just new authors, but people who have already written a book or even 2 books. And their book is just sitting there. And it doesn't make sense to, you know, spend all that time and, you know, creating your book or your masterpiece and just having it sitting on a platform. Or sitting in your garage or the trunk of your car. The question is, what is your book doing for you? So join me for this masterclass. And again, it's called Complete Book Writing Guide from Idea to Published Book Masterclass. And you could go to my website to get more information and to sign up. www.turningpointenrichment.com. And like I said, you know, it's $499.50, but you don't pay that all at one time. Each time you have a class, there are 10 classes with 2 lessons per class. So in total, it's 20 lessons. And each time you sign, each time you go in, there'll be lessons there for you each month or twice a month. Okay. And it begins March the 16th, Monday, March the 16th. So I thank you for joining me today. And don't forget to share this video with a friend. And next time, come back and join me the next time, because we always, you know, have fun in the Aspiring Authors Lab, because there's just so much to learn, and there's just so much that I like to share with my audience. So again, I'm Gertrude J. Chapman, Inspirational Book Coach. And remember, this is your time. This is your season. This is your turning point. So have a great rest of the evening.